And in my yard, we don't bark, we bite. How you gonna do a shoey over my body when I put your shoes in the power lines? And still. And for one of us, it's gonna be champagne. And for the other, it's gonna be just pain. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Stick to the rivers and the lakes that you're used to, my boy. Do I think that you can be NXT champion and carry this and all its responsibilities? Absolutely. But do I think that you can do it better than Carmelo Hayes? Absolutely not.
Scars, the physical scars, that's about it. Knowing how much, you know, it hurt to actually go through a battle.
Oh!
Oh, yes!
Official just rocking Hayes. Oh. And maybe, just maybe, Hayes able to get back into it. But now the champion starting to fight. Proving his worth. Proving why he is the champion.
Did I tell you, Vic? There's going to come a time and a place in this match. He can't think about all the high-flying moves. He can't think about technique or anything like that, Vic. He just has to throw hands. Oh, yes.
Big kick. Dragunov, though, turning right around. Hayes lands on his feet. Coming in. Boom! Somewhat of an insert curve.
He's out.
Folding Dragunov.
He's out.
Can Hayes make the cover? Hayes, though, somehow Dragunov on his knees, trying to get back to his feet. Springboard. Turn the DDT into a bulldog.
Shot. It did not
cover, cover,
miss.
Cover. To retain the championship in Dragunov.
Oh, man.
Got his shoulder up. Take it. Dragunov backing up. Dragunov trying to regroup. Dragunov running in with a big knee strike of his own. And now looking for maybe that power bomb with a little extra.
Man.
Oh, high impact. And one more time for Dragunov. Gotta give him credit. He's willing to risk it.
Going back to the well one more time.
Coast to coast.
Wow.
And what a suplex. Folding wow. Up Hayes outside to inside. And now Dragunov has Hayes in his sights.
Dragunov went deep, deep, deep down inside to pull off that superplex right now. He's got
Carpino Moscow.
Oh, yes.
Didn't get caught. H-bomb, H-bomb, H-bomb. No.
Wow.
H-bomb. The second one connects, floats into the cover. And another kick out. Holy, you know what?
Wow.
I can't get fired tonight, but I almost said a four-letter word I'm not allowed to say.
Whoa.
What is on the mind of the champion? You gotta be kidding me! The cutter from the ring apron to the floor. Hats off to both these superstars here tonight. Dragunov still as intense now as he was at the start great show of respect as Dragunov's destiny has finally been fulfilled. But now, Booker, you have to start to throw out the question. Who can slay the Mad Dragon?